I am honored to have Dr. Malakoff's journal, and a bit intimidated. It will take time to wrap my head around all of this data. However, one event early in his notes seems significant. He writes that he interviewed Joseph Capelli after he killed Nathan Hale. Joseph said Hale uttered a mysterious phrase when the wormhole first appeared in the sky. Hale said, "Can you hear them? It's beautiful." Who is them? And what does it have to do with the wormhole? I must research further. There is much to learn.
Chip in the motor pool. Get some rockets out there and bring it down.
Our plan is working. The Chimera are starting to attack. I'll bring the rest of the prisoners while the wardens deal with the Chimera.
Don't worry, boys. We'll be fine as soon as we kill the Chimera. I still got a drone in here.
Let Nick escape with that last drone. Let's make sure he can never hurt anyone else ever again.
Thank you.
central arena. There's a shortcut. Take the service elevator from the loading docks ahead. Hurry, before this place is overrun. The Chimera have breached the prison. The last drone is in the central arena. There's a shortcut. Take the service elevator from the loading docks ahead. Hurry, before this place is overrun.
Thank you.
power, on his throne. At least he's predictable. You might be wondering why I've been helping Mick for so long. Well, I'm not proud of it. There is blood on my hands, but we all do what we have to in order to survive. Things are getting crazy up here, Joe. Chimera everywhere. I'm gonna get the rest of the prisoners out. Meet you back here.